This is overdue. Stringent exhaust emission regulation has been imposed gradually. To meet the regulation, we must develop, we must import, sorry, we must improve engine and add-on after treatment system. This system, if we use current oil, such as JATO DH1, occur filter blocking and engine performance degradation. Therefore, we develop new lower diesel engine oil. First, I introduce you off-road diesel exhaust emission regulation. This is transition of exhaust emission regulation for off-road diesel in United States. The regulation has been imposed gradually. For example, looking Tier 4 interview began this year. Tier 3 is half of knot and 1/10 of PM. PM is particulate matter. And to meet the regulation was applied to variety of engine technology. This is engine technology to meet exhaust emission regulation. Among these, changing fuel injection into common rev and changing piston design to meet Tier 3 by only improvement design, improvement engine. However, in Tier 4, not only engine improvement, but also after treatment system such as DTF and SCR was installed. This table shows Komatsu engine technology. I explain whether to meet Tier 4 interim by using WAPS technology. To reduce knots, EGR rate was increased 10% compared with Tier 3. From here, I explain a technical introduction that is especially important to meet Tier 4, and there is that engine oil. Especially to reduce knots was rising of EGR rate, combustion temperature was able to be lower, and knots was able to be reduced by half. Although careful regulation was able to be meted by this, but the load to engine oil increased. Next, I explain why the load to engine oil increased. This is engine and EGR system. This EGR system is water-cooled EGR. When combustion takes place engine, combustion gas, a part of combustion gas coming crankcase and attack engine oil. This is requirement for careful engine oil to prevent KDPS filter blocking has to be 1.1% or less, as well as JATO DH2 for on-road diesel to oppose increase of acid, better PVM retention compared with DH1, and increase of SU, better dispersancy and detergency performance. Based on requirements, we develop engine wall of drain interval 500 hours at the same as current performance.
It's not just TBN and therapy that also we have to consider about soup dispersive performance and therapy disaster, sorry, thermal stability and data agency performance and NTP performance. And later on, I show you some test data for the soup dispersive performance. We have developed a pitch test to simulate engine test condition. And for data agency performance, we have used Komatsu hot chip test for screening. And thermal stability performance, we have used ISO test. I show you some test data later on. This table shows the general properties which we have tested in program. And all A and all B, all A is CH1 oil and all B is CH4 oil. Both are market available products. And all C and all D, both are 10W30 grade. These are prototype products which we have developed in the beginning. And highlight in green 10W30 and 10W40, actually using the same chemistry, all E and all F, which we have developed finally. And this is a test result of all D in the engine test. In the beginning, we have a plan to do engine test up to 250 hours, but it was stopped at 239 hours because of the viscosity increase was observed. Unusual viscosity increase was observed. And this is a viscosity result. Around the tooth content above 2 or 2.5 area, viscosity suddenly increased like this. Normally, the viscosity increase in line with the soot increase in the engine oil, in the used oil. But in case of this oil, suddenly viscosity was increased. And we suppose this oil already has some problem in terms of dispersive performance, and we have decided to